the first round of debates for the Democrats vying to take over the White House in 2020 is in the books. And with the presidential election looming, Senator Cory Gardner is teaming up with fellow lawmakers to introduce a bill to address the threat of so-called deep fakes. So take a look at this video. It may look like former President Barack Obama, but this is not. Deep fakes are actually using artificial intelligence to change faces and voices in a video to make something appear legitimate. There's concern now that these videos can manipulate reality and then spread misinformation. So Senator Gardner will introduce a bill asking the Department of Homeland Security to study the use of deep fakes, then track organizations not just abroad, but here in the states that could potentially use these videos to sway the election.